Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel Tech Instro. Today we're diving deep into a fascinating material that's making waves in various industries, nickel foam. If you've ever wondered what it is, how it's made, and why it's so important, stick around. By the end of this video, you'll be a nickel foam expert. Please hit like and subscribe. What is nickel foam? So let's start with the basics. What exactly is nickel foam? Nickel foam is a porous material made from nickel, which is a type of metal. It's characterized by its high surface area and low density, thanks to its sponge-like structure. But why do we need such a material? Well, its unique properties make it incredibly useful in various applications. Nickel foam has excellent electrical and thermal conductivity, is highly resistant to corrosion, and is lightweight. These properties make it a superstar in fields like energy storage, catalysis, and filtration. At Tech Instro, we manufacture nickel foam using the highest grade materials and rigorous quality control processes. This ensures consistent pore size, uniform structure, and exceptional durability, making it ideal for a wide range of applications. When you choose Tech Instro, you're not just buying a product, you're partnering with a team of experts dedicated to your success. Our customer-centric approach means we are always here to support you, from initial consultation to after-sales service. Let's get back to our topic. How is nickel foam made? Next up, how is nickel foam actually made? There are a few different methods, but let's focus on the most common one, the electroplating method. In this process, a polyurethane foam template is coated with a nickel solution through electroplating. Once the template is thoroughly coated, it's subjected to high temperatures to remove the polyurethane, leaving behind a pure nickel foam structure. The result is a lightweight, highly porous metal foam. Now that we know what nickel foam is and how it's made, let's explore some of its key applications. One of the most exciting uses of nickel foam is in energy storage. It's used in the electrodes of batteries, especially in electric vehicles. The high surface area of nickel foam allows for more efficient charge and discharge cycles, leading to better battery performance. Nickel foam is also used as a catalyst in chemical reactions. Its large surface area provides ample active sites for reactions to occur, which is crucial in processes like hydrogen production and catalytic converters in cars. Another important application is infiltration. Nickel foam's porous structure makes it an excellent material for filtering impurities out of liquids and gases. This is especially useful in water treatment plants and air purification systems. So, what does the future hold for nickel foam? With ongoing research and development, we're likely to see even more innovative uses for this versatile material. From advanced energy storage solutions to new catalytic processes and beyond, the potential of nickel foam is just beginning to be tapped. As industries continue to evolve, nickel foam will play a crucial role in shaping a more efficient and sustainable future. That's it for today's deep dive into nickel foam. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our future videos. And if you have any questions or topics you'd like us to cover, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.